be a little bit of a quiet one today. We'll see how that goes. Everyone's kind of sleeping around, so let's give this a little bit of a try here. So starting off with the Ocean Breakers. Alright, so kind of hits three. Basically, it's Ocean Breaker and AO. So kind of the big finale here, as it were. Alright. Alright, I think I'm going to have plenty of problems with this one. My controls have shifted around since last time, since I was having a little bit of a problem with emulation. So, hopefully everything will still work out pretty okay. Raise the quad, so aim a little bit lower. A little bit rusty today. Didn't end up getting my... Okay, interesting lag spec there. Didn't end up getting my practice round in or any of that. Just kind of like a... Got 5 seconds at the moment kind of situation. Alright. Perfectly doable so far. It's probably gonna come out sounding horrendous. Button on there. Like I said, control has got a little bit jacked up this time. Such things will happen. Into the last tournament. This hover is another one of those. It looks like he's going for an aerial type situation. Sounds pretty usual. Let's go ahead and just weave under him. Alright, predicted that one okay. Didn't see that one. Alright, I thought he would have gone to the side there, but he didn't. Technically speaking, I can put this down and then it makes even more sense. This is gonna be so So Sandstorm, you're like, kind of thing. Okay, well, anyway. Good talk. Never doing this, I guess. But yeah. I think whispering's a little bit easier. As I recall, this one absolutely tore me a new one. So that was unpleasant. Yeah, I think it's just easier to do it this way. But yeah, I completely wrecked me with this one, as I recall. Just because this thing sucks against chain guns, so, you know, that's a problem. You know, that relaxing talk about robot destruction, that's what's going on here. It's, that calming robot hour. Except it's gonna be like 15 minutes or something. Alright, anyway, that's Oceanbreakers done, so, next up we got AO. The guy who seems to win everything all the time. So, alrighty then. So we got Throwdown. This thing I believe I was able to beat. Wait, did I even fight him? I'll fight him. Either way, dope rifles. I suck against those. And I actually found out why recently. It's because these side shields completely ruin stability. So this thing should actually be able to completely resist these things, but it doesn't. Oh, wait. I wonder if I do this, if it'll be even more noticeable. Wait, I didn't mean to do that, actually. He needs to go take his first shot. There we go. Got him. And he got me his result, too. That's not great. Well, there we are. Get him into a little bit of a loop here. Oh man, I'm gonna have to look up the name of that freaking stuff. So I can just, like, put that in the tags. See if it's something against a bunch of abuse or something.
Pew, 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 pew. Alright, no.
monstrosity.